the tagline is your DIY super magnetic home.
Nice.
And it's primarily that for tabletop gamers. So if you had some sort of tabletop miniature you wanted to swap out weapons on for different rules in game, then there's probably a specialty kit for that.
Cool.
Lots of magnets for different parts. Lots of different magnetic flight stands. We have the ball and socket posable ones. You can make it look like your toys are swooping.
Nice.
Some ferromagnetic movement trays if you insist on playing with too many toys on the table and you're very slow about it. It is a DIY magnetic hobby marketplace as much as anything else. There's the drill bits, the super glue, everything that you might need. If you pick up a magnet, there's a chance I have, like if you need a magnet, I probably have the tools you need and the magnets you need.
Nice. And just a plug, that's magnetbaron.com, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Or is it themagnetbaron.com?
I own both.
Nice.
They both go to the same one.
Perfect.
Whatever you remember, and if you spell it B-A-R-R or B-A-R, I have both. The actual website is themagnetbaron.com with one R and Baron.
Nice. That's awesome. Yeah, I try to do that too with SKA's stuff. Just get as many domains that redirect as possible just to make it easy. And then I feel like the other one is like payment acceptance. So like, you know, don't make it difficult for people to pay you, right? So we take PayPal, ACH, check, credit card.
I just want to bail on PayPal so hard, though.
I don't like
They're raising the rates.
Did they actually?
Yeah.
What are they at now? It's not, what were they at before?
They were 2... I want to say they're 2.8, now they're 2.99, and then some of the rates went up to 3.49, and I don't remember if that's me or not.